In Southwest Michigan, hundreds of people attended a memorial in St. Joseph yesterday, honoring two slain court bailiffs. People held candles and said prayers in honor of Ron Kienzle and Joe Zangaro. They were killed by an inmate at the Berrien County Courthouse a year ago yesterday. Authorities say 44-year-old Larry Gordon was handcuffed when he disarmed a courthouse deputy, then shot the two bailiffs. Both Kienzle and Zangaro worked as police officers before becoming bailiffs at the courthouse.